Veterans Day is not officially until Sunday, but there are a couple of events happening today to honor those who served our country. Lansing Community College will hold its annual Veterans Memorial induction ceremony starting at noon. The memorial honors Michigan vets with special emphasis on those in Ingham, Eaton, and Clinton counties. Then at 3 o'clock, there will be a wreath laying ceremony in East Lansing. It will take place at the city's Medal of Honor Memorial and Veterans Monument in front of the Hannah Community Center on Abbott Road.